my loved ones died, betrayed by those I had called friends. Vengeance clouded my mind, would have consumed me. Were it not for the wisdom of a few strangers, taught me, looked past my instincts, never preached answers, guided me to learn from myself. We don't need anyone to tell us what to do. We are free to follow our own path. Whatever you think is true, that makes us human.
When I was a young man, I had liberty, but I did not see it. I had time, but I did not know it. And I had love, but I did not feel it.
Is that it? Are we born to argue? To fight? So many voices, each demanding something else. It has been hard at times, but never harder than today. To see all I worked for, perverted, discarded, forgotten. You would say I have described the whole of history, Father. Are you smiling then? Hoping I might speak the words you long to hear? To validate you? To say that all along you were right? I will not. Even now, faced as I am with the truth of your cold words, I refuse. I realize now that it will take time, that the road ahead is long and shrouded in darkness. It is a road that will not always take me where I wish to go, and I doubt I will live to see its end. But I will travel down it nonetheless.
I'll give you Blackbeard's honest opinion. You ask me, can this new captain promise you a life of prizes, plunder, and adventure? Aye.
Amongst all the gentlemen of fortune sailing these West Indies, he ranks amongst the most clever. There was a time when I thought myself the deadliest scourge of these seas. Dog feeds off trouble and turmoil. I seen him clear the deck of a Spanish galleon like it were nothing. Fighting like a devil, dressed as a man. And he's a canny one. Knows his way around every crag and crevice. So of his fortune and adventure, you see. And Captain Edward Kenway's your man. Only, don't meddle in his private affairs. For there's more mystery to that man than even I.